light wine was all that a woman would need. Man, you'd be a winner if you took her out to dinner or a movie that you wanted to see. Now the world has turned and it's time you learn. The old ain't working no more. The rules have changed and it's a brand new game. Buddy, if you want to score, get off the couch and get out of the house. Long about a Friday night. Shine up your boots, polish up your boots if you want to keep her satisfied. You know a little bump and grind will do it every time if you want to keep your little girl. Well, you don't stand a chance unless you take her out today. You're living in a honky-tonk world. Sooner or later, all your couch potato, you're gonna be the lonely one. If you want good love, and then you better keep up. You never got your fruits from your gun. And don't even think that your Engelbert Humperdinck record's gonna turn around. This day you can bet, if you don't know the step, you're gonna get left at home. Get off the couch and get out of the house on about a Friday night. Shine up your boots, polish up your booze if you wanna keep her satisfied. You know a little bump and grind will do it every time if you wanna be your little girl. Well, you don't stand a chance unless you take her out the dance. You're living in a honky-tonk world.
Alright, ladies, don't get all excited.
Believe it or not, it's warning, Sue.
Alright. Not too bad, but not bad for a roofer. It looks pretty good cleaned up, don't I? Alright, here we go.
You would grow magnet, you'd be dragging your woman by the head of your cage. You'd be down on one knee reciting them soliloquies back in Romeo's days. You were kinda nifty if you were in the 50s and you had a cool car to drive. But now it's after 90, so you better shake your hiney or you're gonna get left behind. Get off the couch, get out of the house, long about a Friday night. Shine up your boots, polish up your booze if you wanna keep her satisfied. You know a little bump and grind will do it every time if you wanna keep your little girl. Well, you don't stand a chance unless you take her up the tent. You're living in a honky-tonk world. Good enough? How's that good? Yeah, we're good. Alright, that's about as far as I'm going with that. How's that, huh? Not too bad. Alright. So...